So I think I have gone through this one anyway. So that's fine.
Clerk and this has also.
Okay. So next is. So your options are red, blue, yellow, and black. Yes, so your answer is no doubt the yellow, because the color of human blood is red, but here red is yellow, therefore option C is your answer. Fine. If oranges are apples, bananas are apricots, apples are chilies, apricots are orange, and chilies are bananas, then which one of the following is green? Then what is green? So your options are apples, apricots, chilies, bananas. And it is oranges. I don't know, still some of you are having problem with the logic. It's so simple. See, what is the green? So in among given, only chilies can be green. So what are called chilies in this case? So if you consider, chilies are called, okay, here it is. Chilies are bananas, right? And therefore, option D, that is bananas, is your answer, right? So that is the logic which you can consider. Fine. If a pen is table, table is fan, fan is chair, chair is roof, right? So on which a person seat? Fan, chair, roof, table, and no doubt pen. see, in order to sit, or the person will always sit on the chair, right? Not a chair in this case, so chair is called a roof. Your answer must be option C, that is roof. Fine. Next one. That is racket. Racket is football. Football is shuttle. Shuttle is Ludo. And Ludo is carrom. So what is cricket played with? Cricket played with is what? I will avoid writing the options in this case. It's very simple one. See, cricket will be always played with the bat. Right, and bat is here called the racket. So your answer is racket. Fine. Next one. If sky is star, star is cloud, cloud is earth, earth is tree, and tree is book, then where do birds fly? No need of a great logic. I think earlier one or two have written it wrongly, but now they have corrected also. Right. So where the birds will fly? Obviously, birds will always fly in the sky. Right. And here sky is corresponding to the star. So your option, that is your answer, is star. Fine. If a book is called watch, watch is called bag, bag is called dictionary is called window. Which is used to carry books? Someone had written the option. It's regular. Now correspond that regular with the given options in your question. So no doubt it is requiring a bag, but bag is called here dictionary. So your answer is dictionary. Fine. So I think someone have written it in that particular way. Fine. Just a minute. I think now you have gone through these kinds of. Okay, we go for one more. Created by the colors. So black means pink. Pink means blue. Blue means white. White means yellow. Yellow means red. And red means brown. So what is color of sky? So color of sky is always blue, but what is corresponding to blue in the given question? It is white, right? So therefore your option is white. Fine. So I think I should stop at this point, particularly by taking these kinds of. Okay, just a minute. Why don't you raise your hand so that I can unmute very easily, Siddharth? Okay.
Yes, hello, sir. Sir, if we consider a black A, pink B, and likewise in alphabetical order, then here answer is blue. So blue equal to white. So for means on next white is equal to yellow, then yellow equal to red, then red equal to brown. So why don't brown can't be the answer?
Yes, it's a very important thing. So you always keep in mind. Fine. So that was the reason earlier or at the beginning of this particular session, I have kept the question for a while, but unfortunately it was not supported by the connectivity. Anyway, so that was the reason behind it, that I wanted this kind of question, right? So see, obviously then in every question your answer will be always ending at the last option. Yes. Because somewhere you will be starting your actual, that is converted into something. That something will be converted into next one. That next one will be converted into third one. Third will be fourth one. And fourth will be obviously at the end. Right. Uh-huh. So this kind of logic is never accepted. Because, see the question. Otherwise, here, precisely where, what color of sky is there? Right. So this is the question. Actually, this is the only question. So rest of the things are the just jerk. They always wanted you to jumble. So if you know the actual color of the sky. So you should always relate only the color coming of that particular object, right? Will be the corresponding color or corresponding, let's say, pair of that particular thing in the given question. Fine. So you should not always go from white to yellow, yellow to red, red to brown. No, it is not accepted. Right. So you should always only think about this one. Rest of the is completely a jerk. Right. So it is always better to refine your. Right. I think one or two or most of you have written a wrong answer in the ruby. Right. Oh. There might, I think, again in apricot. Some of you might not be knowing completely the apricot. So there might be possibility. So ultimately depends on how much well you know the basic of that particular question. So basic of this question is color of sky, which is always blue. Now you have to see where it has been converted or how that is written. Fine. So I hope I have answered your query.
Yes. But sir, in examination means your answer is white. And if in examination, white is not the option and yellow and red is the option. Means yellow or either yellow or red is the option. So we have to choose the forward one. Na?
See, whatever you are saying, that may be correct. But I have never seen the such kind of thing. Right? There may be great possibility that the first option will be brown. Second may be kadachit yellow. Yeah. And later on, it may be coming to white. Huh. Right. Okay. So, that could be the case. But whatever you are saying is absolutely fine. If, unfortunately, white is not there, then go for the next one. Right. Go in forward direction and the first next one. Again, yellow is not there. Red can be. Right. But it doesn't happen. Right.
Okay.
As far as I know, fine. Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, someone else who want to comment on this? Okay, I think now we should. Okay, where is my pen? So as I said, I will be stopping at this point by taking these kinds of questions, right? So that okay, I will take one more, maybe. So rat is, yes, rat is dog. Dog is mongoose. Mongoose is lion. Lion is snake. Okay. Snake. Snake is elephant. So which is reared as pet, right? Which is reared as pet. I guess everyone is getting it. So obviously, we can rear only a dog among given. Undra kuni palana nahi. Right. So, manal mag garuda ekda sapastos ki. That is a exceptional case. In general, it is only a dog. Fine. So, dog is in this case a mongoose. So your answer is mongoose. Right. Okay, so I think I will stop this. So let's go with the some of the examples. I think we have seen very less, or I may say that we haven't gone through these kinds of things. So if I write camel is 5315714, then what is a man? So your options are 15316, 16114, 15117, and 15516. Mannar, I think, okay, that's fine. Okay, you have written answer. Who has written Sumit? Why don't you recheck it? Still, some of you are having some problem. Someone, Kadam, recheck. Okay, some of you are still writing the incorrect option. Fine. So see how the camel is corresponding to 5, 3, 15, 7, and 14. In fact, C is 3, A is 1, M is 12, E is 5, L is 11. Right. So, sorry, I think what I have written, L is JK, so it is 12. And this is 13. Fine. So basically, C is 3, A is 1, M is 13, E is 5, and L is 12. If you add plus 2 in each of these, so it becomes 3 plus 2, 5, 3, 1 plus 2 is 3, 12, 13 plus 2 is 15. Like, so likewise. Now, you have to find out about man. So it is 13, it is 1, it is 14, right? So, in this case, this will become 15, this will become 3, and this will become 16. So 15, 3, 16. It is your option A. Right. So this could be the answer. Fine. Okay. I will give you at the end of this session, I will go for the screenshot of each of the pages. So next one is E2P is H8S. Then T5J is what? The options are V25X, W125M, W25M, and V125X. Yes. Rushabhnath, recheck. Mandar, recheck. Sahil, recheck. Swayam, recheck. Rohan, recheck. Mayuresh, recheck. I don't know why. Okay, I will tell you. The answer is W125M. That is option B. Option B is your answer. Let's check for a while, and then if still you could not get it, I will explain. Okay, so how E2P is related to H8S? So how E is related and P is related to H and S respectively? So E plus 3 is H, right? So P plus obviously 3 is S, right? What is the relation in this case? So it is nothing but cube of the given number. Right, so that has 8. Likewise, T, 5, and J. Obviously, you know this is 125 Q of it. Right. So you have only option B or D. Now, T plus 3 is U, V, and W. So that is W. And J plus 3 is K, L, and M. So you will require W, 125. And M. So that is your option B. Fine. So this would be the option. If NATO is Rex, then what is VAMP? Your options are REL, MAIL, TRAL, and JAIL. Now see, in this case, if you get a logic from first to second, then I guess it might be adding, right? Then in that particular case, in another case, you must have the subtraction. You have to come back, that is reverse. Suppose in this case, if you are adding something, then the same number will be subtracted from this. That will give you your answer. So option A is your answer, that is REL. Right. So here NATO is Rex, okay, REXS. So in this particular case, N plus 3, I think N plus 4, OPQ, R. Yes, N plus 4 is the R. Then A plus 4 is E, right? So that will be developing it. So you have to minus the same thing. So V minus 4. So it is always U, T, V, and R. So R is your first letter. Then E minus 4 is A. M minus 4 will be I. and P minus 4 is OM, ONP, L. So rail, you require a rail. That is your option A. Fine. If M for N is O17P, then question mark is how related with S37T? A, B, C, and D. So your options are O6R, T6U, Q36R, T36U. TTQQ, yes. Someone had written, I think, by considering it O. So I suggest recheck by considering it as Q instead of O in option A. Yes. So here, if you consider, so your option A is the answer, right? That is Q6R. Fine. Now M for N. So M is O. This is 17 and N is P. So how this is being related. So M, N, O, that is M plus 2 is O. N plus 2 will be P, right? And this is 4 square plus 1, 16 plus 1, 17. Likewise here, you have already S, you have 37, you have T. So you have to go in this direction. So it will be obviously 6. 36, right? 6 square, 36 plus 1, 37, right? So that is your 6. Then, yes. So in this case, S minus 2 will be Q and T minus 2 will be R. So Q, 6, R is your answer. Fine. So this is about this particular. Okay, we'll write it as option A. Okay, those who wanted to take the screenshot, they can. Subsequently, I will go back for others. Okay, I'll be going back. Then if you are finished with this one, yes, then this one, next, okay, previous one. I think one more lecture on be some questions are related to calendar, and then we'll be going back to the
less than 1 minute we have, sir.
Okay, so here the question I have written, that which one can be reared or the reared pet among these. So ichat apan kay palu shakto, to apan fakt kutras palto, right? And I think this was the first page. You can take its screenshot. So I was talking about question number 11. तर त्याच्यातला पाळला जाऊ शकतो असा कोणता प्राणी आहे, तो कुत्रा आहे. आणि